Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's learn about a type of R group that we commonly find on aromatic rings, the electron withdrawing group. In the upper right, we see a recap of a previous video. Electron withdrawing groups, or EWGs, are R groups that behave both as metadirectors and deactivators. What are the common EWGs? Anytime you have a carbonyl directly attached to the ring, that carbonyl will act as an electron withdrawing group. For example, here's a ring with a ketone. If this ring were to react with an electrophile at the para position, we could draw this particular resonance form with the cation right next to the carbonyl. The carbonyl itself is polarized, and the carbonyl carbon has a partial positive charge. The partial plus on the carbonyl carbon will strongly destabilize the carbocation. This is unfavorable. Therefore, the para product is disfavored. If we tried to put the electrophile on the ortho carbon, we would find a similarly unstable resonance form, with the ortho and para products disfavored, meta is the observed regioisomer if the R group is an electron withdrawing group. Carbonyl R groups include more than just ketones. An ester attached to the ring at the carbonyl would also be an electron withdrawing group. The same goes for an amide carbonyl. Note that if you turn the ester or amide around, so that the oxygen or the nitrogen is attached to the ring, then the ester or amide will behave as an electron donating group. An ortho para director or activator because of the lone pair on the oxygen or nitrogen. Nitriles, carbon nitrogen triple bonds, are strong electron withdrawing groups. The carbon nitrogen triple bond is polarized so that the carbon has a partial plus, just like a carbonyl. Perhaps the strongest electron withdrawing group is the nitro group. And I'm drawing out the full Lewis structure of the nitro group. The nitrogen has a positive charge, and that strongly destabilizes any neighboring positive charge in the reaction intermediate. Note, it's easy to look at a nitro group with the nitrogen attached to the ring and assume it might be an electron donating group. To be a donating group, however, the nitrogen would also need a lone pair. The nitro group nitrogen has no lone pair. Those are the common electron withdrawing groups in electrophilic aromatic substitutions. They all destabilize the carbocation intermediate found in EAS reactions. These EWGs are metadirectors and deactivators.